Guys, my lisp is so bad right now. I don't know why.
Hey guys,
welcome back to my channel. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to another Smile Direct Club update. I just want to get you guys a close up of my teeth really quick so you guys can see what they look like right now. Okay guys, so I am on month 3, week 1. These are my 7th aligners that I have put in so far. And I actually did a month 1 update. So this is going to be my month 2.
Pick number 2, my lord!
This is going to be my month 2 update. And I just kind of wanted to sit down and tell you guys some of the things that I have been experiencing with my aligners. And
oh my gosh,
as I continue on my Smile Direct Club journey, I'm now in week one, month 3, and over the course of the last month, I've definitely seen a difference in my smile, which is to be expected. But I'm actually going to insert a clip from a video that I recorded literally a year ago, or right around.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So I've been kind of MIA lately because I got married, and my now husband and I were just planning the wedding, doing a whole bunch of stuff, and it was actually quite hectic here for a while, so I had to take a break from YouTube.
And in this clip, you can actually see me talking, you can see my teeth, you can see how crooked they are, and then looking now at the way my teeth look, even after 2 months, there's like definitely a huge difference. And I didn't really notice it until I was watching that video. And I can actually link that video for you guys up in the eye. When I was pregnant, my hair was longer, it was pretty, it was blonde, and I loved my hair that long. But yes, so I mean, looking at that video and then looking at my teeth now, it's crazy to see even the difference between then and now. And that's probably the best part about this entire process, is just seeing it. As far as the aligners, okay, so there was a mishap with my aligners. So I went through month 2, week 1, and week 2 completely fine. And all of a sudden I get into week 3 and 4, which is when you wear one set of aligners for weeks 3 and 4. You wear them 2 weeks in a row, and that's because it's more of like a bigger move and they just want your teeth to stay in that position for longer so your teeth won't snap back into place, basically. And so I noticed when I opened up my package for my 6 aligners and my number 6 aligners, I had received 2 bottom aligners, and oh my, it was a mess. So I called Smile Direct Club and they forwarded me to their dental team, and I had to leave a voicemail with their dental team, and I was not happy about that at all. And the availability for their dental team, it was like a couple of days before I actually heard back from them, and in the meantime I was still wearing my aligners from the previous week, like the top aligners in the bottom. I was like, I don't know what to do. I just wore the aligners from the previous week. And finally, I also went on my social handle, and on my Instagram, I tweeted at Smile Direct Club, and I was like, look, I received 2 bottom aligners. I don't know what to do. And they got back with me on my DMs within moments, and I don't know if they notified somebody about calling me or if it was just me leaving a voicemail, but then somebody called me back and they're like, well, let's take a look at the aligners that you have that came in the package. So they wanted me to take a look at the aligners that came in the package. I was like, okay. And she had me look at the numbers. Apparently there's numbers printed on every aligner that goes with like the corresponding bag. So right now I'm in week 7. So there's a 7 on the top and bottom of these aligners that tell me that they go for week 7. And in the week 6 bag, the aligner number 6 bag, there was an aligner that had a 6 on it. And then there was an aligner for the bottom that had a 12 on it. Which is like, okay, I don't understand what these mean. At the time I didn't, now I do. And she was like, well, you're gonna wear the aligners. And then they had me actually jump to the next week and they had me put in those aligners as well. So I just wore the same set of aligners for 3 weeks. It was kind of uncomfortable because when I tried putting in the top aligners, they didn't want to snap in all the way. I actually had to kind of like jiggle them on there and then they finally kind of like fell into place. And she was like, well, it's not really going to make that much of a difference between, you know, from one aligner to the next, they're very minute differences. So like if you're going from one aligner, you skip one and then you go on to the next one, it's not going to be that big of a deal. Like it's not that huge of a move. Between, like if it was a bigger increment of time in between aligners, then it would be a bigger issue. I ended up wearing the same aligners for 3 weeks, and I do have to say, oh my. So, aside from that, now I know they told me to keep the other aligners, the ones with the number 12 on them, and I had to make sure that, you know, I kept those just in case there were no bottom aligners for week 12, and then it was like, great, awesome. Which I keep all of my aligners in my box anyway, the one that I got when I signed up for the program. So that was, I'm like, okay, I just gotta keep reminding myself. Other than that, and that situation, and having to wear aligners for 3 weeks, the only con about that whole thing was, I think how long it took them to get back to me, that was one thing. It took them like a day or two to get back to me. And then the other thing that really bothered me was the fact that, yeah, I had to wear them for 3 weeks. That really wasn't a big deal to me, but early on in the process, this process, my teeth are still crooked. So obviously the aligners are still fitted to my crooked teeth and they tend to get stinky even if you brush your teeth because you get morning breath and all that. And I wash my aligners like constantly anyway because I want to avoid that problem. But I did notice, because I had to wear them for a week longer, my breath was a little bit more ripe in the mornings than usual, and I was cleaning them a lot more, so my poor husband. But as for like the results of my teeth so far, you know, ending month two, going into month three, my teeth, like, you can see a drastic difference. Obviously, I'm smiling a lot more, and I don't know, my teeth look so much better. I actually send updates to a couple of my friends from college and they see my teeth and they're like, wow. I actually have one of my friends who is following me and she Snapchats me. She's like, I haven't seen an update on your teeth in a while. Like, what's going on there? And so I send her a picture and I'm like, can you see the difference? And she's like, oh yeah, I can definitely see it. So that's my update on the second month of my Smile Direct Club. It's a little bit shorter than normal. I will probably have more in my next video and stay tuned for that because my journey is not even halfway over with yet. I actually have 6 more months of my Smile Direct Club journey. I think August or September is when my teeth are supposed to be like 100% straight, and then I go into nighttime retainers. So it's going to be interesting. And yeah, I'm not even halfway through. You can see a hell of a lot of a difference already. My lisp is horrible. I am so sorry, guys. Please just bear with me through this process again. Like, I'm so sorry. I know it's really, really bad. Anyway, I hope you guys like this video. Subscribe to the channel and go check out my Smile Direct Club journey playlist. Every single video pertaining to Smile Direct Club and like what's going on with me is in that playlist. I mean, you guys can watch it from A to Z, start to finish. You can see my progress. Obviously, I am in month 3, week 1, and you guys will continue getting updates. And I will see you guys later. Bye!